Mountains. All right. Continue this and go back. I got stuff to buy. Sell us weapons. Armor, you have none. Revive mint, revive mint. Whoop, dang it. Ah, dang it, I forgot the elevator again. Alright. Enter the elevator. Ride the elevator. And exit the castle. Field. Go to the shop. Buy that. Equip with the spooky sword. Spookiness up. Change this for that. Equip you with the white ribbon. And equip you with Amber Card. There. Check out the stats. Defense 3, defense 6, defense 5. Fluffiness 2, guts, nah, kindness 100, crudeness 99, crudeness 100, guts 2, magic 1, defense 6, guts 1. So twice as many guts as Chris, and Rossi has none. Known level 1 bed inspector, inspects all beds inexplicably. Dark Knight, does damage using dark energy. Weak to the first, but has nice healing powers. I wonder what it said before. I probably should have read that. Save. Alright. And now that I have fully kitted out, time to head down. Priority is going to be healing and running away. Heal Susie. Dang. All right. Ow. Devil, pirouette, defend, heal, self.
I can do anything.
Ow. 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 Enter cookie on Ralsei. Ah, dang. This is a terrible one to get, since it targets everyone. Ow. Friggin' hell. Ah, dang. Well, at least this one is easy. Ow. I say immediately getting hit. Ah, crud! Perfect 10?
I can do anything.
Ow. Got hit directly by the duck. Ah. Ah, dang. Ah, crud. That one's actually a bullet hell. Oh! These curtains are really on fire. Ah, dang. 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 No. Beat Flayer. Susie's HP is worth the most since she has the highest defense.
I can do anything.
Ah, dang it, to target all. I was just gonna use Ultimate Chaos every single round, I think. Ah, dang. Heal prayer on Ralphie. Require a healer to be alive. Yourself. I gotta get better at this. Oh, well, this one's not bad. I say, immediately dying. Heal self.
I can do anything.
Act. Pirouette. Heal Susie. Oh, good. Ah, dang it. Failure. He doesn't use hearts very often, which I'm thankful for because I'm terrible at it. Ah, that almost worked. Dang it. club sandwich. Alright, so can definitively show that the scarf does not improve healing from items. Oof. Okay. Dang it. Does way too much damage.
I can do anything.
Friggin' hell with this carousel. Dodge. Defend. Go to the top. Go to the bottom. Hypnosis. Dodge. Ah, dang it. Hypnosis. Ah, carousel. Defend, heal, Susie. Ah, I hate this one. Item, club sandwich, defend. Ah, dang it. Hypnosis. Ah, dang it. Carousel again. And healer's down. Dang it. Heart candy on Chris. Ah, good, it's just spades. Ah, dang it, it's spades. And they target everything. Alright. Top cake and defend. Heal the Chris. Freaking hell. Lantern cookie on Susie, since she has the highest HP item. Revive mint on Ralphie. Revive mint on Chris, and item Choco Diamond on self. Of course, it was a free round, and I didn't do it, and I didn't even manage to dodge that. That wasn't too bad. Ah, there goes the healer. Dark Burger on Rousey, item. Dark Burner on self.
I can do anything.
Ah. 2 units down. Choco Diamond on Ralphie. Oh good, something I can actually dodge. No! Failure!
I can do anything.
Why with the carousel? I can't even do anything. I should change out all my inventory items for dark burgers and club sandwiches. Okay, and then hypnosize. Defend, defend, defend. Down. Ow. Hypnotize. Actually, just a minute. Ralphie, defend. Ah, friggin' hell. Clubs. Ah! Okay then. Ah, dang. And then revivement on Chris, and magic heal prayer on self. All right, max out. Hypnosis. Thank you. T-Max. Alright, that one was easy. Ah! Oh no! Alright, so he's exhausted. Dark Burger on Chris. Magic. Pacify. Whew. What fun! I'm exhausted. You kids tired me up. Now I will sleep for the other 100 years. Unfortunately, you kids cannot have such a pleasant dream. Now, a nightmare will awaken in your hearts. In the shadow of the Knight's Hand. Lightners, can you stop it? Either way, a mischief, mischief, a chaos, chaos. Lightners, from inside your little cell. Take this and do your strongest. Devil's tail was added to your armors. Well. Equip. Oh, what? Where did my... Okay. Increase defense, attack, and magic. That explains it. Didn't have the defense boosting item on that whole time. No wonder I only had 2 defense. Alright. Now beat the game real quick. Well, I mean, I might as well. Haha! Why, of course I would sell to my compatriots, the heroes of legend. Earlier, but a test of your heroic resolve. Relics is always on the winning side. Thou can bet on that. Yes, the king. A terrible man. An awful monarch. Never liketh that guy, really. I just envisioned this, perhaps. If I accepted this high-rank position, I could assist to overthrow him from the inside. What? Cannot thou conceive this of my plan? Perhaps my wording got a bit harsh earlier. The king's offspring is a darling. A strange and irritating darling. When his father does not cook, his son yells like a baby bird until I feed him worms. Is this what it means to be a high ranking? I should probably check with the other guy as well, since I've killed the demon he... Well, not killed, but imprisoned for 100 years, I guess. The Joker that he spent his career imprisoning or whatever. Wait, what am I doing? Out of the castle is this way. And I can talk to the blacksmith too. About drivel. Heh, he was a funny little man. Once the court jester, aye, the court magician. A friend? Could I consider him a friend? Perhaps, perhaps not. But he was the only one who matched me in the games we used to play. One day, he met a strange someone, and since then he began to change. He started saying bizarre things that didn't completely make sense, but didn't completely not make sense either. Soon, he began to see the world as a game, and everyone as its participants. As the court mage and his only companion, I was forced to lock him away. Or rather, lock us all away, in his own words. Since that time, the strange words he said have stuck inside my cotton, and my view of this world has become darker, yet darker. Reflecting on these old memories, I think, perhaps, I miss playing games with him. And I wonder, if I hadn't been asked to lock him up, would I have found a little more purpose in my life? You defeated him? You really defeated him? I see. Perhaps you three may truly be heroes after all. But Jevil was just a taste of what you'll face from now on. One day soon, you too will begin to realize the futility of your actions. At that time, feel free to come back here. I'll make you tea. And we can toast to the end of the world. Can fix anything except for a broken heart. This cardboard stand is actually just a fake cardboard stand of a cardboard stand. Well, I think that was everything I could possibly get. Feel free to let me know in the comments if I missed something, though. Alright, save. And time to murder this guy. Skipped the cutscene, I watched it yesterday. Right there. Wow, this guy's easy. Alright, defend. 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 Ugh. Red Buster. Defend. Can I just attack and do a decent amount of damage? Fair. See, my problem with the Joker fight was that I was moving too much. I should have listened to myself from, like, way at the very beginning. The trick is to only move when you're about to be hit. Unless you're in, like, a moving box, where if you stop moving, you get hit immediately. That's not the best. Seriously, this guy kind of really sucks. Almost done. Ah, right. Forgot those ones damaged for some reason. We'll heal really quick. Everyone's at near full. Ah, dang it. Mash, 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 mash. Your healing only gives like 45 HP. Suddenly, Susie haircut. Because hair over the eyes means evil. As evidenced by Frisk. Look. I know you want to give a real goodbye to everyone, right? I mean, I'm all for leaving right away, but... You know, we could go back a sec. If you wanted. Come on, don't lie. Let's at least say goodbye to Lancer. Fine. Goodbye, Royal Coat Rack. Goodbye, Maximum Fluff. You know, I bet that at some point you're going to be in the light world and have Azrael in your party, and they'll just have the exact same techniques. And equipment somehow. Ah, and there's the shopkeeper. That's what that is. Alright, only one who would have new dialogue options would be Nicole. Since I couldn't do all of them the first time around. Oh, right, dang, I have to go to the hospital first. Alright, hospital is right here. That's what I thought. She's a peach, huh? Fuzzy and sweet on the outside, a total nut on the inside. Oh, your dad? Yeah, he's a real fruit himself, too. Which one? I don't know, probably a hairy one. Like a kiwi. Okay, seriously. You want to chat or something? Sounds good. Alright. And then this way. Susie. She's terrible.
She what? She smashed you against the lockers? Gosh, Chris, I'm really sorry. That's just awful. I thought Susie was good, just maybe it would take someone special to find her good side. But she really is terrible, isn't she? Chris, I'm so sorry you had to go through this. In fact, I wonder if... I wonder if Alfie's would let us switch partners, I mean. You know, so you wouldn't have to be the one who, gets to be slammed into lockers and stuff anymore. Wait, I don't think I phrased that correctly.
Alright. Interesting how the cart is the only thing in the room that stays that color.